And hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. If you lost your WhatsApp chats or you got a new phone and need your messages back, then this video, we're going to be helping you out quite a bit. Now, WhatsApp normally restores chats through Google Drive or iCloud, but sometimes your backup can be missing, damaged, or you just never really backed it up to begin with. In this video, I will walk you through how to restore WhatsApp data with the backup and what to do when you do not have one. I'll also show you how to use the Dr.Fone WhatsApp data recovery tool step by step, which is one of the simplest ways to recover deleted chats, media, and attachments even without a backup. Now, let's get started. And we're going to be starting off with part 1, restore WhatsApp data with a backup using Google Drive or iCloud. If you previously backed up your WhatsApp messages, restoring them is usually pretty straightforward. On Android, your chats are stored on Google Drive. On iPhone, they're usually stored on iCloud. This is the official method recommended by WhatsApp. And here's exactly how to restore WhatsApp from a backup using both devices. On Android, using Google Drive, just make sure that you're logged in to the same Google account that created your backup. Install WhatsApp and verify your phone number. Then WhatsApp will just automatically detect a backup and show you the restore option. Then from there, just tap restore and wait for your chats to load. Media will continue restoring in the background after the chats finish. And if you have an iPhone and you'll be using iCloud, just sign in to your Apple ID that contains the WhatsApp backup. Install WhatsApp and verify your number. Then tap restore chat history when prompted. Then just go ahead and wait for the download to finish. This works only if a valid backup exists and your account details match your previous device. Now moving on to part 2. Check if your WhatsApp backup even exists. If WhatsApp does not even show a backup during setup, you should confirm that the backup is actually stored in Google Drive or iCloud. Here's exactly how to do that. If you want to check on Android, just go ahead and open Google Drive. Go to Storage and look for Backups. Then find the WhatsApp backup and confirm the date and file size. And if you want to check on iPhone, just go to iPhone Settings and tap your Apple ID, then iCloud. Then make sure WhatsApp syncing is enabled and check the backup size. If your backup is missing or outdated, this means WhatsApp cannot restore your chats through the official method. In that case, you need a no backup recovery tool, which leads us into the next part. Part 3, restore WhatsApp without a backup. With the best option, Dr.Fone WhatsApp data recovery. If you went ahead and deleted messages before backing them up, or if your Google Drive or iCloud backup are corrupted for some reason, and Dr.Fone WhatsApp data recovery is the best option in this case. It can recover deleted messages, photos, audio files, videos, documents, statuses, and attachments directly from your device storage. And here is exactly how to recover WhatsApp data without a backup using Dr.Fone. To just download and install Wondershare Dr.Fone on your computer using the links in the description. Open the program and select Data Recovery. Click Recover WhatsApp Data. And choose your device type, Android or iOS, whichever one you happen to be using. Then just connect your phone to your computer with a USB cable. And then for Android, just make sure that you enable USB debugging when prompted. When it comes to iPhone, simply trust the computer. Then Dr.Fone will scan your phone's internal memory for deleted and existing WhatsApp data. After scanning, preview your chats, images, videos, and other files. Then select the items that you want and click Recover to save them to your computer. This method works even if your phone had no backup, that your backup even failed to restore in the past, you happen to, if you deleted important chats before even backing up, if your phone is damaged but still recognized by a computer, it will work in spite of all of this. It is one of the most complete WhatsApp recovery solutions available out there. Now let's get into part 4, bonus tips and important notes. A few things to keep in mind here. WhatsApp backups overwrite older ones. If you backed up after deleting messages, they will not appear in the restoration. On Android, WhatsApp also saves local backups in your phone storage. You can use Dr.Fone to extract older versions of these backups. Always make some regular WhatsApp backups to avoid future data loss. And if your phone is physically damaged, try recovering data as soon as possible to avoid further corruption. Never uninstall WhatsApp before checking whether your backup is updated. Doing so can erase recent chats. And that's pretty much it. In today's video, we went ahead and covered how to restore WhatsApp data from a backup, how to troubleshoot missing backups, and how to recover deleted WhatsApp messages without a backup using Dr.Fone WhatsApp data recovery. And which methods should I go ahead and record next? Like, should I do a full Google Drive restoration walkthrough, or even perhaps a Dr.Fone no backup recovery demo? But let me know in the comments. If this video helped you, like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so that you do not miss future WhatsApp recovery guides. And thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.